Roger Byrne was the captain of the legendary Busby Babes. He led them to consecutive titles in 1956 and 57, but tragically lost his life at Munich, aged just 28.
I was a young boy of 8 or 9, first time I went down to Old Trafford. And obviously, they impressed me as a team. They were great people, but Roger Byrne stood out with his leadership. Whatever Roger said, he respected it. The players did. And I always remember my granddad saying to me, "That is the finest fullback you will ever see." And I used to watch him and used to think, "Well, I wish I could play fullback like that."
Probably one of the hardest tacklers in the game for me. And another point he had was his pace. He started off as a left winger and finished up playing left fullback. And I thought he was a fantastic player.
He's the best. I really think that. He was a man. As I say, I think it, but for Munich, he'd have won a lot more caps. He'd probably captained England in the World Cup 66. He was a great, great fullback.